after rather a lot of rain overnight, the Plenty River is right up. It looks like a river this morning. Usually it just looks like a little bit of a creek. Of course, where about 18 months ago there were a lot of elm trees which have all been cut down, much to our dismay. Usually there's a bridge down there. Big C.
Imagine what it was like in the old days before the unknown.